Okay. That can go up there. Whoa. Things are frozen sauce. Oh, there we go. Okay. Hi. Oh, what type of voice should I do for this guy? Is he an old man? I'm gonna do an old man. Okay. Oh, shut up, Yamazaka. Now what are you on about? Wait, what? That was my failed attempt at a Zelda. Yuta attacked you? Yuta attacked you? Don't be ridiculous. He'd never do it. He did some pretty odd yesterday, but maybe he was just really stressed. How'd he seem to you? Oh. He's happened. You've been acting weird ever since yesterday. What happened? Yuta, rest here for a while. Me and Rin and I will look for the map. You can help when you get better. Hey, man. Yuta seems to have calmed down. Should be fine with a little rest. Huh? Don't be stupid. I mean, I got crazy lost out there, and you don't have any sense of direction. Yuka's still fine. She's breathing, and if you get lost in the goddamn mountains, I'll be the one who has to find you. Don't make extra work for me, Yamazaki! I'll keep looking for the map. You look in the old mansion. And don't get any ideas, or else. Agreed. Well, there's the thing. You can't tell me I didn't see that. That was the thing. Yeah, do a sprint button. Maybe you should do a little bit of running. Do a little cardio. Tall grass. Don't walk in the tall grass. Wild Pokemon hide in the tall grass. I'm deaf, I'm sorry. Hey man, wild Pokemon spring out, Skeshetti. What'd it be like there? What'd it be like a Cubone or something? Or like a Haunter. Get wrecked by a Haunter. You lost. One of us. Are they underwater? What? Yeah, man, that's that motherly love coming back again. Oh wait, we don't talk about He's my life. You should probably make a new save. Oh, okay. Just in case, like, this screws up and, like, you have to re-record it, you know, just be careful. Bruh. Oh, thank you. Like, comment, and subscribe. Mr. Steal your outro. Bye-bye.